I've been thinking that maybe, baby, I've been going a little crazy lately. Yeah, what you gonna do? Jealousy, baby, can't get you out of my head. You go away. So I've been thinking that maybe, baby, I've been going a little crazy lately. Yeah, what you gonna do? Chelsea, baby, can't get you out of my head. Let's hang out in the clouds, spill our hearts out and get down. I swear I'll drop a line.
Sweetheart, I gotta go to work.
Bye, Dad. Yes, I'm aware. It's a secret between you and me. Not even my daughter knows. Okay. Yeah, bye.
Mom, what was that about?
Remember weeks ago how I said that we're fine, Kathleen?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, now she's found out, and she's not very happy.
Well, if she's fired, then she doesn't get a say in it, right?
Yeah, but since I fired her, now she's trying to press charges on me.
Whoa, she's big with words.
Tell me about it, she's such a big mouth. Anyway, sweetie, have a good day at school. I gotta get to interviews.
Bye.
What do I eat for breakfast?
Your breakfast is on the table.
Oh, thanks.
Fresh double cream. Ew, that explains it. I wish we still had maid.
Where's my phone?
That's right, I left it in my bathroom.
That deer is my friend Lillian. And my other friend's Lauren.
I know, she's so perfect.
Oh, what is up with her amazing life?
Hey, you guys.
Oh, hey.
What were you talking about?
How perfect you are.
It's true. You got a loving family. Your parents are so nice to you. And they let you have friends over every night of the week.
That's nothing.
Bye.
I wish I wasn't the definition of perfect around my school. I wish it just got worse. And I wish people would stop calling me perfect.